This video will be familiar to many of you. It is the jailbreak process for Nokia 8110 4G that allows you to install your apps from the SD card or even from the internal memory without applying the patch to the system partition. The first time I did this was also the first time I had used this method. Previously, I had used the Smith method, which blocks official updates. This time I decided to propose it again, with the experience on my side. From the BananaHackers website, you can access this guide by navigating to the Install OmniSD section, with the guide referring to the jailbreak. From the page of the guide it will be possible to access other two guides of the development section, from where you can select the basic requirements of the sideload web IDE, from whose page you will be able to select the right version to be chosen between KaiOS, the official KaiOS tech tool, or the alternative versions, Firefox up to version 59. Palimoon up to version 2.8.1. ADB, which is the official tool for performing command line operations on Android smartphones and even KaiOS devices. Now let's proceed with the installation of OmniSD. 1. Update the phone to the latest available firmware. 2. Dial the secret code to get a bug icon, which should appear in the system tray above. For devices like Nokia 2720, Nokia 800 and Nokia 8110, all you need to do is type in just one code. Hash number 33284 #. Other devices, like Positive OP70S and Energizer, you need to enter an additional code. Hash number 0574 #. Obviously there may be variations in other devices. Some models do not have this possibility. For more information see the devices section or contact us if you have new KaiOS devices. 3. Connect the phone to the PC via USB cable and start the ADB command in the guide, if you are using alternative versions of Web IDE. Add forward TCP colon 6000 locale file system colon slash data slash local slash debugger socket. If you see an error message regarding the mismatch of the creation date, you can safely ignore it. If the connection does not work, try restarting the phone, run the add forward command and reconnect. OmniSD package from the link in this guide. Unzip the archive and select it from Web IDE. Web IDE is quite intuitive, Just click on the triangle in the center and OmniSD will be installed like any other application, using the PC. On my Nokia 8110 you can see that OmniSD already sees a list of the apps I saved on my SD card. But obviously this is not enough to install applications with higher privileges. To change this rule we must activate the developer option on our device. 6. If everything is okay, press hash when the utility is running and confirm the request to perform the privileged factory reset. Longer than what you see in this video. Once the restore is complete, the developer menu should appear in the device tab in settings. Enable the debugger in ADB and DevTools mode or use the code we previously used. Add forward TCP colon 6000 locale file system colon slash data slash local slash debugger socket. 8. Repeat the sideload procedure, from point 3 to point 5, and OmniSD will be able to install applications wherever you want. OmniSD only sees the downloads and apps folders, which are present on the SD card or in the internal memory. This is the Banana Hackers application, which is an offline version of the main page of our website, from which you can access the various guides online. Contact us via browser and via email. This other app is instead B Hackers Store, our unofficial app store from which you can download hundreds of more apps already packaged to be installed with the format accepted by OmniSD. This is just a brief summary of what you can find in the B Hackers Store. We don't try to compete with the Kai Store, we simply want to guarantee KaiOS users who want to learn how to create applications this possibility. Because the sideload of third-party apps is not wrong, it belongs to the nature of Firefox OS, which is the heart that pulses into KaiOS. Freedom is a right. In the case of software, it's a choice. Please subscribe to this channel and share this video to make our voice heard, for a freer alternative in the software world. Thanks for your attention. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.